and Kansan, despite the foul. Courtney Jeffries gets the next central bucket, even though he's fouled going back there.